thought it was better to wallow and swallow my pride and admit that my life was feeling so hollow and I couldn't handle it. So I called a couple of friends and a caring specialist, and I talked through all of my problems till they started to shrink a bit. Well, nothing's easy, but you gotta believe me, you'll never truly be alone. It's okay to ask for help, don't need to fix it all by yourself. It's okay to find a friend to lean on and talk it out. Talk it out. It's okay to ask for help instead of holding on to how you felt. So don't be afraid to go on and reach out. I know it sounds conflicting, but being sad can be addicting. Even when it's awful, still easier than committing. To face you might be missing and do the harder work of fixing all of the broken pieces out of place. Oh, nothing's easy, but you gotta believe me, you'll never truly be alone. It's okay to ask for help, don't need to fix it all by yourself. It's okay to find a friend to lean on and talk it out. Talk it out. It's okay to ask for help instead of holding on to how you felt. So don't be afraid to go. Someone who hears you. Oh, I know you'll find someone who helps you through the day.